Fabio Matisse.
Fabio Matisse. What genus? Dugesia. What order is this?
Triclinia.
Triclinida. How can you tell? Three branches for the gut. Okay, what's that structure in the center? It's not dark. The pharynx.
Pharynx.
Is this anterior or posterior?
Posterior.
Posterior.
How can you tell?
Two branches.
Two branches, and what else?
No eye spots.
No eye spots. Anterior, posterior?
Anterior.
Anterior. Okay. What was that, like 5 or 6 questions on one slide?
Can you go through the panel?
Okay. All right, so we said, what was the phylum?
Platyhelminthes.
Genus?
Dugesia.
Order?
Tricladidae.
Tricladida? Okay. structure in the center?
Pharynx.
Pharynx. Posterior, anterior?
Posterior.
Right, so you can see the two branches, there's no eye spots. Posterior, anterior? So, I'm sure there are, for people who are hardcore body health and, like, enthusiasts.
But we're just midterm prepping, so we don't care.
So, they're gut branches, and then all of these little darkened areas, which you really can't see in really good detail here. I don't even think I can make it look any better. It's a little bit better. So, all of those little black bulbs, the little gray bulbs, what are those? Because those are, so you've got the gut that branches, right? That does this, and then off of each of these little branches are other branches, and then on those little tiny branches are these little walls. What are those little walls? Those little outpocketings. We have them too. So their gut begins with a D. Diverticula.
Oh.
That's those little tiny circles off the side of the cross section.
Yep.
So those are diverticula. That's an interesting one.
So, is it a cross section or is it a longitudinal section?
Longitudinal.
So, what's that big structure in the middle?
Pharynx.
Just to show you guys the pharynx.
Oh.
So.
And that was Dugesia?
Still Dugesia, yep.
Order Triclinida.
Say that again?
Order Triclinida.
Yep. Alright, so since we're on Dugesia.
Where did this go?
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Let's continue. Should look familiar, hopefully. So, what genus?
D- Do Gigia.
Gigia. Okay. What, phylum?
Platyhelminthes.
Platyhelminthes. Alright, so we've got a couple things that we get asked in here, right? So we can identify what's that central structure?
Pharynx.
Pharynx. Okay. What would these layers be? The circular ring and the circular ring. It's labeled on your packet. Look how it looks compared to everything else. And think about the maturity of the body as well. Those are muscles. Those are muscle layers. Remember, it's a muscular pharynx, right? It's eversible. They have to have muscles to shoot that sucker out, be able to grab food and pull it back in. Do you see any other muscle layers in there? Maybe not. It might be better on your screen, which I think it is. Longitudinal muscle that runs right along here as well.
Longitudinal muscle.
So the biggest things, which you can kind of see some of them, right? Is you've got your pharynx, and then you've got these bigger openings on either side, which show you what?
The gut.
Okay, the left and right branches of the gut, and then these smaller ones that are here and here all throughout.
Diverticula?
Those are the diverticula. Those are the smaller branches of the diverticula. So the pharyngeal muscle layers, the gut branches, the pharynx, and the gut diverticula are really the biggest ones.
What are the pharyngeal muscle layers? That's the first thing that you...
Yeah, those are the first things. Yeah.
Okay.
So these are these muscles right along in here.
Oh, okay.
So
those are the pharyngeal.
Yeah, because the muscles associated with the pharynx.
Got it.
If we wrote muscle.
Or muscles of the pharynx.